Okay, mga kasama, good morning. Thank you sa inyong presence this morning. We are expecting the Vice President to appear at 9 o'clock. Actually, nagpadala na ng advance party and check the premises early this morning. But then, dumating dito ay si Attorney Paul Lim, Paul Lawrence Lim, with a letter requesting for a resetting. Apparently, the Vice President ay late na niya nalaman na cancel ang kanyang appearance before the House Committee hearing. So, tapos hindi na siya nakapunta dito and ask for a resetting. Wala siyang hiniling na petsa, but nag-usap kami tentatively we will set the appearance of the Vice President on the 11th of this month, December, yes, 11th of December.
So I'm just curious, kasi she said that she was party in, so that means alam niya. So why send an advance party and then not show up?
Hindi po natin alam yung kadahilanan. No? Pero protocol po yun. Talagang security ng President, ng Vice President, yung mga matataas na tao, talagang dumadating agad sa engagement and check the surroundings para yung sa security. No? Wala pong ano doon. Wala pong question doon.
Sir, ano na pong plano ng NPI? Ano na pong next?
Next is, meron siyang request, a clear copy of the complaint filed against her, the documents initiated sa investigation, at yung mga possible questions na aming itatanong sa kanya. No? We will comply with her request dahil sa due process, no? Out of respect, dahil siya yung pangalawang pinakamataas na official ng ating bayan, we will comply with her request. Baka mamayang hapon lang, makakomplay na kami.
So, no? Bibigyan niyo siya ng listahan ng possible questions? Kasi yun isa sa mga hinihingi niya, right?
Pag-uusapan namin yan. Pero, dalawang points eh. Dalawang point, alright? We are investigating the video clips where nag-threat siya na ipapapatay niya the President, the First Lady, and the Speaker of the House. She is also claiming that there is a threat on her life. Hindi namin i-take it for granted yan. So, dalawang portion, yung threat sa President, First Lady, and the Speaker. Second, also, ay yung threat naman sa kanyang buhay. Baka gusto niyang makipagtulungan sa amin nang maimbestigahan niya. Remember, ang mandate namin is to step in whenever there is threat to the life of the President, the Vice President, down hanggang sa ating punong mahistrado. No? Kaya...